Leon, you've signed a one-year contract extension, keeping you at the club until the end of the next season. I imagine it was a pretty easy decision for you.
Yeah, no, it was very easy. To be fair, like most of my contracts at Swansea, I think spoke to the chairman and just said, listen, if you're happy to have me, let's just keep the same terms, just keep it as simple as that. And, you know, it was easy enough. I think it's one of the easiest ones that Jackie's drawn up.
Yeah, you've signed a few contracts, haven't you, over the years? I think, forgetting that little brief spell you had away up north, it'll be, what, 16 years at the club by the time this contract comes to an end?
I think it'll be 16 seasons, yeah. This is my 15th now in a row that I've featured for the club, and obviously next year will be my 16th, so something I'm proud of to have been here so long, especially considering we've been in the Premier League for this being our sixth year. So something I'm obviously very proud of. Obviously, a lot of close roots to this club, being here so long and my family here. So I'm delighted to sign another extension, which takes me into that 16th season.
Do you think there's still progress to be made, though? You mentioned the takeover at the club, and you know, the new majority shareholders have got big ambitions, I think. Do you think there's still steps forward the club can take in the time that you'll be here now?
Yeah, for sure. Like you mentioned there, the new owners are coming. I'm sure they've got their own ideas to try and push us forward. I think in the Premier League, you can't stand still. I think, you know, if you think you're here and you're happy, you get found out. You see around us now a lot of teams spending a lot of money. So I think we can keep progressing. And like you say, with the new owners, a bit of fresh impetus. I'm sure they're going to maybe invest into the playing side and obviously maybe the stadium, which hopefully make the grub, you know, grow more and more in the next few years.
And what about on a personal note? This time last year, I remember we were wondering if you were going to play another game for the Swans. There was a possibility that you might go out on loan at that stage. You ended up staying, played nearly 30 games last year. What are your hopes now for the next couple of seasons?
Well, yeah, it's strange how things work out. Like I say, you mentioned last summer, I thought I was going to be leaving the club, not to play another game, but here I am, what are we, just over a year down the line, signing an extension. Played 25, 30 games last year, so I was happy with that. Obviously, looking forward, I know, you know, my role is going to change a little bit in terms of not playing as regular as I have done over the years, but, you know, something I spoke to the manager and understand that. I've said to him, listen, I'm ready to play from the start or come on a sub or be involved in the squad just to be there and try and help the players. So I'll just keep fit, train well, and just be ready for the manager, whether he wants to use me from the start or however he wants to use me. But, you know, I'll just do that and just be as useful as I can for him.
Can you tell the difference now physically, Leon, when you play games and the training compared to when you were a younger lad?
Are you trying to say I'm a bit older now?
not at all. Does it? I mean, you're still a young man, really. Is it different?
No, it does. I think I'd be a liar if I said it didn't. I think, you know, I can still get about the pitch okay, but maybe that sharpness that you had when you're 24, 25 is obviously not there. But I think you have to adjust your game a little bit. You try and read the game better and use your experience to combat them differences, really. But yeah, it is like that. I think you ask any player who gets into the end of their career, 34, 35, they will be like that. But I still feel fresh. I still feel good. I feel I train well. I feel in the games I can still get about the pitch, like I say. So I still think there's life in me. But like I say, it's down to the manager how he uses me.
You said you'd signed 13 Swansea contracts, I think, over the years. Maybe there'll be a 14th, you never know.
Well, you never know. You can never say never. This is the 13th I think I've signed, including two on loan. So you can never say never. There might be a 14th. But that's down to me to try and prove I'm still capable of doing the job here.
And you passed 500 appearances, didn't you, midway through last season? Is 600 possible, do you think?
600 might be a big ask, but you've got to have targets. Look, I think you've always got to have targets. That was 500 was one that I wanted to reach. That was a big thing for me. Looking now, I think you probably look at 550 as something that I'd want to reach, and then you probably go from there. So, I mean, 600 would be great, but, you know, if I was to get to 550, I don't think there's too many players who've worn the Swan shirt that have got to that much. So that, for me, would be a great achievement if I could get there.